My name is Cindy Walker. I live in Huntersville, North Carolina. I basically babysit my grandkids. I'm retired from full-time work. I babysit them all day long, and that's it. Hey, my biggest issue was I had recently been diagnosed with diabetes, and that caused great concern for me because I knew the way I was eating and living was going to make it worse. I saw a dinner meeting with Dr. Brandon and Natalie, so I called and contacted Exodus Health to come in to the dinner meeting, and that's how it started. I was very impressed at the dinner meeting about Dr. Brandon's discussion about diabetes, and I knew I needed help and had to do something to change my lifestyle. I think just the fact that I saw the advertisement, and like I said, I was impressed when I heard the talk on diabetes, and that made my decision. Really? I mean, I'd been told by medical doctors over and over that you would not get off of insulin once you were put on with it, and I was determined that I was, and y'all just reassured me that that was a possibility if I would change my lifestyle. Better feeling and health-wise, well-being, getting off the medications, and just feeling good in general, and I think I've been successful doing that. I'm still on my insulin. I have been able to decrease the amount that I'm taking. So that, to me, is a step in the right direction. And I definitely feel better, have more energy, and sleep better. The improved sleep, like I said, the decrease in the medication has helped me. I enjoyed the classes, in particular the shopping class. That was my favorite because I learned so much from that. Even though I sort of knew in the back of my mind the things that you should be eating and not eating, it's easier to avoid that until somebody just really says, hey, this is what you've got to do if you're going to change your lifestyle. And I was definitely convinced through Alex doing the class that that's what I needed to do, was start eating correctly. Everybody's just very, very positive. They're very helpful. And kind, and if you need something, they're always there for you. You can just pick up the phone and call them, or you can email them and get the help that you need. I guess that y'all pretty much dispel a lot of the rumors and things you hear out there about diabetes or the way you feel, and that it can be improved. You just have to think about it, and you know, it's an easy program. It's just you've got to make that commitment to change your lifestyle. Just that I recommend Exodus Health to anybody, because like I said, I've been with them for 6 months now, and I've enjoyed the full 6 months, and I think if I continue with what they've told me, that I'm just going to continue to improve my health every day.